Michael, zondag natuurlijk een teleurstellend resultaat. Hoe zien dan deze twee dagen voor jou en je ploeg eruit?
Yeah, first and foremost, you know, we needed to recover so that we could get ready for the next game. That's now what's that important.
Ja. Na afloop van die wedstrijd zondag zei je dat het over details ging. Het moest beter aan de bal. Kan je die details nu iets meer aanduiden?
Yeah, well, it's sometimes games are won or lost because of details, and letting a throw in being thrown over you that gives away a big chance. That's a detail, and a detail that you could where you could do better. And these are the details we need to do better.
Yeah. Hoe probeer je dan die details aan te scherpen op trainingen, misschien door het kijken van beelden?
Yeah, of course we are looking at pictures, but we're also talking about different scenarios, and we're talking about what to do in different situations, having a plan so that we can prevent some of these goals in the future. You can never prevent goals completely.
Yeah. Concurrenten Sparta en Heerenveen wonnen afgelopen weekend. NEC ook, staan nu 4 punten achter ons. Het is een belangrijke wedstrijd woensdag.
Yeah, well, we're not looking. The other teams should do what they're doing. We should look at ourselves. We should look to ourselves that we get better from game to game, and that the things that we set out to do, that we keep doing that better and better week in, week out, so that that we get our points as well.
Yeah. Excelsior komt natuurlijk op bezoek morgen. Wat kunnen we van hen verwachten?
Yeah, it's a good organized team. Have been good on counters and set pieces, and we need to be very sharp on that. And then it's also our goal to be better on the ball, so that we can create chances.
Ja, je zegt opletten voor counters, beter aan de bal zijn. Moet dan denken aan diezelfde energie die je in je thuiswedstrijd tegen Feyenoord op het veld legde?
Yeah, we always need energy in the games, and it's also my expectations that we go in to this game with a lot of energy.
Ja. We vragen natuurlijk elke week ook even over de blessures, over de pijntjes. Maar laten we maar eens beginnen met Ramon Hendricks, want daar kunnen we goed nieuws over melden volgens mij. Hè?
Yeah, he's back here now, going into the training. He still needs the last bit of his rehabilitation, but he's looking good.
En de rest van je team?
Yeah, also good. Things are going better for Bart and Sander and Jens is also and Sean is also looking much better. Only thing is Bas may not be able to make it.
Ja, vanwege zijn rechtervoet hè, in die wedstrijd.
Exactly.
Ja. Zondag had je geen steun van de supporters. Morgen weer in je eigen stadion Galgenwaard. Dat moet ook wel lekker zijn, denk ik. Hè?
Of course, it's always nice to have your own supporters there. And yeah, also in the away games, we always want to have our supporters there. So it's going to be good to come back home.